When I was 14, I had set two goals for myself: play pro hockey and play in the National Hockey League.
And Boston with O'Ree down the ice.
It never dawned on me that I broke down barriers and opened doors for players of color that are now playing in the National Hockey League.
Willie O'Ree of the Boston Bruins, a native of Fredericton, New Brunswick, is the first Negro to play in the National Hockey League.
And there he is. We were at that game. He's inspired a generation of hockey players.
I had my opportunity because of people like Willie O'Ree. You know, he made the game a better place for everyone.
The O'Ree family came through the Underground Railroad. They were fleeing from slavery. You know, you'd be sitting in the penalty box and you'd hear the racial slur. I always kept it on the ice. I played 45 games in the NHL and played 21 years pro.
If it hadn't been for coming back and working for the NHL like he did, he might have been forgotten.
Why don't we have Willie O'Ree in the Hockey Hall of Fame? It's interesting to note that several people said, well, we thought he was.
Don't let anybody tell you you can't attain your goal. If you feel strongly within your heart, within your mind, those are the things you can overcome.
I found out how you make a public submission.
I wrote a letter asking the Hall of Fame to consider Willie and why.
Sometimes when you meet heroes, they're not all that you want them to be. Willie was 1,000 times more than I thought he was.
I've known him for about 70 years. We're so proud of him.
To get there when he did is incredible.
The ending of segregation, for those who first walked through those doors, they bore a tremendous burden.
In terms of this business of being the Jackie Robinson of hockey, have you had any troubles?
No, none that you could say that were troubles. I've heard a few jeers like that, but I guess all hockey players get
that.
When he broke the color barrier in 1958, it was a racially charged time, and he was in the guts of it.
And O'Ree goes back for Boston.
Every game that I played, there was racial remarks directed towards me. You should be back picking cotton, and what are you doing in a white man's game?
Being the first person of color to do a lot of things, you're always earning someone's respect or gratitude. If I was a white male, I'd be given.
We had a Willie O'Ree weekend. He received a threatening letter from a white supremacist group. It just seems surreal in such a day and age that those things were still happening.
Fans at the Chicago Blackhawks game were ejected last night for yelling racially charged chants.
Race is a big topic. Yeah, I just had to speak up and let people know that, you know, I don't stand for that.
I think you have to have the courage to take that one step beyond and follow your dream.
60 years ago, Willie O'Ree broke the color barrier in professional hockey. He changed the game forever.
This is what Willie did for me today. Representation is so important.
Progress often takes a long time, but it does come.
Willie is a hero. He's a hockey hero.
If he's not a builder, then I don't know who is, you know.
There are few players worthier of being inducted into the Hall of Fame, and it is long overdue that Willie's name be added to that list.
Being in the Hall of Fame, I don't think there's any higher title that you'd want to receive.